I need to find and touch those gems hidden around the owl shrine. I think the compass will only unlock if I touch them in the same order as I found on the pedestal. That didn't work. I think I need to find and touch the other gems still.